extremely happy that I have been appointed as the non-cabinet minister in charge of media. At this moment, I would like to thank His Excellency the President Maithripala Sirisena, as well as Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe for having faith in me to carry out this ministry, my work in this ministry. I will be holding on as the State Minister for Defence, but this and now I have been given an additional charge, that is the non-cabinet minister of media. So I'm extremely happy, and I know it's a challenge, and I will do my utmost to do a great service in this ministry. I come from a media family. My grandfather has done, a huge service to the country as well as to the media of this country. My father, being the chairman of the Vijaya Newspaper Corporation, has done extremely well to uphold my grandfather's the media ethics as well as to uphold the media freedom of this country. So the media is in my blood, as well as politics. If I look at my mother's side, I have the Sena Nayaka blood in me. So I think it's apt that I have been appointed as the media minister, so that I'll be having to do both, being in one side media as well as a politician, as a minister. So I'm hoping to do my best to uphold the freedom of the media that we have gained since 2015, as well as I know that journalism in this country needs more attention, and I hope to give more attention to upgrade the lives of journalists to do their jobs much better. So there are so many ideas that I have. I hope that I will do a great service as the minister in charge of media.